Stereochemistry of spirens. Spirens are the bicyclic compounds in which one carbon atom is common to both the rings. For example, spiro 3,2-hexane. In spirens, the common carbon atom is sp3 hybridized, and hence its valencies are tetrahedral. Thus, two valencies of this carbon atom are perpendicular to the other two valencies. Hence, the ring formed with these valencies are also in perpendicular planes. Now, if the molecule have different substituents, then the molecule will have no element of symmetry. Hence, it will be optically active and it will show optical isomerism. But if the substituents are same, then there exists plane of symmetry and the compound becomes optically inactive, like in the case of cumulins. Thus, it is clear that the non-planarity of the molecule causes molecular chirality and hence the optical activity. If you like this video, please click on the like button and also subscribe to my channel.